Now, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking that is a lot of water that is pouring out of that gutter. And you would be right. That should definitely not happen. Those gutters are screwed up right there. It's all, like, bent. Should not be that way. I mean, it's not affecting our lives. It's okay. It's just shouldn't do that. And, I mean, we've mentioned it to our... or landlord, so I'm not really sure like when that'll get taken care of, but it's a whole lot of water. Hello everyone and welcome to Friday. It's Friday and I have things quite balanced for outside, so magic, that's better. We're finally finishing up these meatballs, and oh, I finally get to show them because I hadn't shown them before. Also, I think I have the white balance set for that room and not this room. That room is warm and this room is daylight, and it's a pain in my butt. I told Mao, I said, when we move, when we get a different place, every single light in the house will be the same color temperature, because it has started to affect me on a very personal level, and I hate having to adjust the white balance on the camera all the time. Anyway. So this is, these are the meatballs and stuff that we made, and this entire thing was full, so we've been eating on it for a while, and, looks like we're finally gonna finish those up today. The agenda today is to just get stuff done. I was gonna ride out for a little bit and do a few things, but that's all gonna have to wait. Mal said that there's so much rain that...
You see how much water is over there? It's running down the hill into the pond. There's never been that much.
Well, Mao had said that there was so much that there were places that were calling for, like, flooding. And I'm like, okay, we don't really have to go anywhere. It's fine. We could just stay here. This is one of those days where I not only have one cup of hot cocoa, but two. Okay, so I lied. I only had one cup of cocoa today. And to be fair, it wasn't really a cup of cocoa because it was coffee and hot cocoa, which I believe is called a mocha. That's what we've always called it in our family. I don't know if that is the actual definition, but I had a mocha today, and just one, not two. This evening I ran into an interesting problem, and I thought that I would share it with you. I'm always running out of space on my computer. I've got a 1 terabyte system drive inside of the MacBook, and then I've got a 4 terabyte storage drive external. And there's always stuff moving between the two, and then occasionally over to the Windows computer, which I have set up with Backblaze. Now, all of that's going to be changing at some point in the near future. I actually bought a bunch of storage drives so I can get stuff off of these computers and get a lot of space back. But running out of space is just, it's a weekly occurrence around here. That being said, tonight I ran into an interesting problem where I couldn't get the space back. I went to all the usual places, I moved stuff around, and I still only had like 50 gigs left on my system drive. And I was like, what the crap? Like, where is my space? What happened? So macOS has got a built-in feature where they'll actually sort all of your files on your computer by size. So they'll very quickly show you where the biggest files are hiding. And I looked, and sure enough, basically all of them are in my movies folder, which makes sense. That's where the footage is stored. And footage is huge, especially for 4K. But there was some big offenders in there, and they were my Final Cut libraries. Final Cut libraries store your timelines, which is, you know, where all your vlog projects and Let's Play projects are, sure. But those are actually very small because those aren't holding any footage. That's just holding data that references the footage and says a cut was made here. So those are all very tiny. But the libraries also hold render files. And a quick explanation of a render file is basically if you have a video and you want to do some effects or something to it, maybe you want to color correct it, etc. If you do so many effects, the computer's trying to play all those in real time, and it can get bogged down. It might be too difficult for the computer to do. So instead, you will render it. And when you render it, it basically collapses all of that information into a new video, and then it's not trying to do all these effects. It's just playing one video file. So you do that so you can edit, and then you move on to your next project, and you forget all about it, but they're still on your computer. And I haven't noticed, really, because I've had plenty of space to work with until tonight, when I had done everything I could, and I was still sitting at 50 gigs. And I should have, you know,
1,000. It's a 1,000 gig drive. So once I realized that they were from the libraries, I was like, oh, crap. That's not good. There was one library I could just completely remove because it was just old StephenVlog stuff from when I got the computer in 2016 until the end of 2017. So I ditched that. And then for the other ones, there's a feature in Final Cut that just automatically cleans up all those render files. So I did that, and it cut all the libraries in half. So that was good. You can basically get rid of all of the unused render files. So if they're not even being actively used, they're deleted. So I did that, and now I have a ton of space back. But for a while, it really confused me. I was like, where is everything? What's going on? Also, whenever I did that Mac OS thing, I found a very strange file in Chrome. And I don't use Chrome. I use Safari. I have Chrome on here, though. And inside the Chrome folder, nested within some other stuff, was a file that was like 25 or 30 gigs. And it wasn't like a partial download or anything that I could tell. So I deleted it. Because I don't know what it is, but I guarantee you that Chrome does not need a 25 gig file to operate. So it's like, I don't know what this is, but I'm deleting it. It's gone now. But yeah, I would love to open this vlog up for discussion. I don't know really how to do that. I mean, I guess if you've been in a similar situation where you ran out of space on your computer and you're trying to figure out, you know, where the offender is hiding and you're looking around trying to find like a like an ancient file and you finally find and delete it. Sure, if you have one other story, share it. But otherwise, I don't know, maybe you can find something relevant to talk about. Maybe you just want to talk about mochas. And honestly, that would be fine with me. Anyway, that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, let's meet back tomorrow, shall we?